Well, I've been riding since I was 8 years old.
Cool.
Started out on dirt bikes.
Yeah.
And transitioned from doing like sport on BMX, and then just went purely to BMX, from BMX to riding dirt, and then transitioned into riding sport bikes, and then to cruisers in combination of the two.
Yeah. And you're in the military?
Yes.
Yeah, are you active?
Active duty, yeah.
Yeah, so what do you do in the military?
My job is basically work on computers and stuff and maintain some systems that we use to communicate across the service.
Cool. And you get to ride when you're...
I don't even own a car.
Oh, you don't? Okay.
I ride motorcycles 365 days a year.
Yeah, awesome.
I'm on my fourth motorcycle. Current one has about 65,000 miles, so I ride a lot.
Cool. And so, where your outfitter, is it required or what?
Nope. I'm getting ready to go up to the San Jose Earthquakes game, and I'm going to be in the halftime show. So that's why I'm wearing my uniform today.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Appreciate it. What's your name?
Dawson.
Dawson.
Yeah, sorry,
and
Dawson.
Your last name?
No, that's my last
name. Okay, your first name.
Ambrose.
Ambrose. Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles, California.
Cool. Appreciate it.